and say, okay, customer center, Mr. Anderson, I can track the fact that I see that payment and I can make an invoice and apply the payment to the invoice quite clearly. Whereas if I use some method to just record unearned revenue, I don't have that same kind of link to the customer center available for that particular account. That's kind of the idea.